while, that's where we camped. Windy night. It's gonna be rough out here again today. Just hoping those winds would die down tonight. beautiful mountain, the high peak. On top of that, you can barely see it, but you can see the fire tower still standing, and you can climb to that. the Evelyn. It opens up even more than what you can see here, but it's a very large body of water. I've canoed all of this. Over there is Table Mountain again, which you can see much better now. But that's canoed all through there. Second, you can see the wind is still pretty high. It's coming out of the northwest now, which is not groovy, but oh well. It's the day we've got. There we go. We got him. That's a good little fight there too. Got the net at the front, fish at the back. Sure, she's legal.
go in with the other one. Woohoo!
Somebody's got a tree swing. Jumped in the water. And a nice little calving spot. It's really nice here. Almost have a little staircase here. Oh, look at that. Great place for a short lunch. Not that I think I can do it, but what a beautiful camping spot. They even have his and her Johns over there. Oh, look at that. All sand, ripply bottom. Beautiful. Well, we take a little break, have a little something to eat, relax for a few minutes. We'll go into Frank's Falls, see what's around there. Lady Evelyn River going into Sucker Gut Lake. Very narrow channel with a big shoal in the center. It's actually part of the Lady Evelyn River. Never know which side of this friggin' island to go on. I don't want to hit any rocks. Not very deep in here. 12 feet. All the fish. Wow. flatten fish. Never tried that before. On Golden Pond. Purgatory Cove, kid. Walter's in here somewhere. Here and we get around by the island. I'll turn times. I've camped there on my own a couple of times. I even had Mike Carey in here one time with me. Great fishing spot right off that rock. But we're here to see Frank's Falls, so that's what we're gonna do. We may try that spot on the way back up. See the falls right there. I remember it being higher than that. I don't know. There's another spot when you get to over at Frank's Falls, you canoe up a little bit, and then you come to Helen's Falls. That's pretty big. That's a really steep climb up over top of that, where these canoeists are going.